of the first, second, and third grade students in the Pittsburgh schools took part in the big event to celebrate the joys of reading, because reading is power. Well, 10,000 youngsters filled the Civic Arena, and some local personalities read, including Speedy Delivery from Mr. Rogers' show, and KDKA-TV's Harold Hayes and Paul Alexander. And although it looked like